Well, here is the 17th. It's still obviously Halloween-y, but new contracts. That's just great. Well, let's see. We can still do the whole special event-y kind of thing here. Let's make it potluck. And do the time warp again. The Carnival of Carnage.
The tickets are back.
Go get
You've
them!
You've got the tickets! Get them to the lift!
You gotta get the tickets to the lift, my friend. Gotta get the tickets to the lift. Definitely one of the more creative deals.
The tickets.
Now that's quality.
Let's see, shall we go in?
Your team is unlocking the strongman!
Are we alone here? It looks like we only got three dead.
Your team has dropped your tickets.
Looks like we should probably go melee here. I'm getting attacked with P. We did it! So I actually scored there, wow. We're going
to buckle up, mortals. Oh, wait.
There's no seatbelts.
Enjoy your 5 mile an hour death ride.
Where's the ball? I've lost the ball. Oh, I got a parachute. Parachutes can be very helpful.
Go for red!
I did that.
What's that idea?
Not supposed to say, guys.
It's the clip clop of haunted wolves. No! It's the go for blue!
Oh, it's the horseless. Headless horseman, there we go. Not the headless horseless headman, which is a different way of going at that. Right, Musel. I do like the way he says that. Horseless headless horseman, that's the come get me! I got somebody? I don't even know how. I didn't even know how.
Red scores! Red wins! Too
bloody! Whee! Whee! Yes, everyone's head's coming back to normal there.
Marasmus's dark carnival is open!
The dark carnival is open. That's just great. As Marasmus tries to make up money from the owes the mob for the rental on the... Oh, darn it. Well, I slowed them down at least a little bit. EJS, George W. Bush. Okay, let's find the guard. Let's see. Oh, now we...
Your team is starting the ride.
Let's do this thing. Pitiful child man. That's just... That's just funny right there, I don't care who you are. You did it, red team. That was quick. You were at the honorable player position. We're doing bumper cars and I'm dead.
Welcome, mortals, to the looting gallery.
It's ducks, folks. Everywhere you look, gifts. Golden ducks. How'd I get... Oh, that's right, you have to get back up and then get tagged. I have a feeling I'm a little glitched out here. There we go! I couldn't see my own ghost. Okay, I think it's time to be a bomb. We need ducks! I need a duck! Dylan Klebold? Who the heck would pick? That's just wrong. Okay, space bar. That works better than... Hit the boost. Come around the corner. Bonus ducks! Bonus ducks! We're almost there, yeah.
Red wins!
Red wins again. Okay, can we? I wanted to defeat him with the Islander. That was kind of the whole point of coming here. We'll just have to keep shooting ba-bombs. What the heck happened to me? I was killed by the late Kevin Olivier, who apparently thought you have to use your real name in these things. Usually Cap, just a quick tip here, make something up. Now, whips and bondage, that's a little bit odd, you know. I can see you were killed by whips and bondage, that's funny, you know. I can see the humor in that, you know. I can see the humor in that.
Our control point is being captured.
All right, we got ahead, and then we're dead. It's so hard to get ahead in this game. Keep looking. Ricky Killer. Samuel Cashew. Now that could be a made-up name. Could be a real name. You don't know. What's your name? My name is Sam Cashew.
We have an awesome control point.
Of the Boston Cashews. Not the California Cashews? No, no. Bullets here. I think I got in there just soon enough to get like an assist, but that was. Great, so then we got spy issues and pyro issues and... Don't say, well gee, I'll just go pyro and try to take out the spies. But I am on a mission here. I mean, I do want to take out Monoculus with the Islander. That's the whole, you know. I don't know if I got the Soul Gargoyle or somebody else did, but I tried. Oh, he was lucky. Undead lucky engineer. Ooh, a level 2 Monoculus. Truce! Since when did I get truces on this? That's a new thing. It used to be you had a choice. You could either fight Monoculus or get killed by the other team. You know, if you kill the other team, you could do either way. Where is he? Where'd he go? This is a good time. Truces are a great time. And I got completely eyeballed. But the whole point was to hit him with the sword. I always wanted to seem magical about hitting, you know, Monoculus with the Islander. Mostly you kill him with crit rockets, but and machine gun bullets. Leaving in 60 seconds, no. He has entirely too much health. Monoculus. Monoculus. Monoculus! Hey, 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 hey! Ow, ow, jump. Ow, 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 I did whack him with it. I did get a hit there. I did get a hit with the Islander. That doesn't do nearly as much as you'd hope. I don't think I could have gotten away with a taunt kill. That's, you know, if you could do a try and do a taunt kill. Well, they defeated him. So now. No, it's just that Teddy was defeated. And here we are again.
Alright, the control point has been captured.
Yes, but we're all coming up here. They don't have anything set up over here. Time to go bowling, boys and girls. So I'm getting hit from somewhere. You were killed by the late Spite. This is an excellent map to go sniper on, but somehow, I mean, whenever I fight Monoculus.
The control point is being
I got one. There's a lot of them there. That's Luis Fernando Leiva. Guys, really, why are you using, like, real names? That's not tradition. That's not how it's supposed to go. Place this on the plane. Jump, 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 and charge and boom. So now, where is he? He was there! Cruise has ended. He escaped. Truce has ended and I'm kind of out of position, really. I tried to get some critical damage done there. It was definitely a suicide run. Krusty Cake! Got the whole, you know, Groucho Marx thing going there. That's just, you know. Why did that fire?
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Mission ends in 60 seconds and we're losing. Definitely time to put some explosives on the mark here. Didn't get enough damage. I don't think we're going to pull this one off, folks. I don't know what that sound was. It sounded impressive.
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
Oh dear, the mission's gonna end. Oh dear, we're gonna lose my friend. And I never did kill Monocu. I'm going for the gargoyle! Oh no. Everyone should be going for the gargoyle! Take it!
Mission ends in 30 seconds. Five,
we need overtime.
Four.
We need overtime! Go, Chris! That's a play of the game kind of thing, if we had those in this game. That's... Went in there, took out two heavies with Chris. Took out a bunch of people, then I got killed.
Alert. The control point is being contested.
Come on, guys. The entire team is on... Oh, come now. Dadgummit. All right. Round two. Do we think this is going to go any better? How many guys are named Sexualizer?
Get fighting already!
This game was just a warm-up. Let's win this one!
I like that idea. Yeah, we were just warming up. That's all.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
They're putting a lot of bullets on that, dearie my. Oh, now we got a monoculus! Truce! It's a truce, you can't hurt them. They weren't ready for the truce. And the truce, again, that is not original to this round, I don't think. Keep strafing and he'll just keep shooting where you were. Oh yeah, it only takes one shot though. Kill the monoculus. Everyone kill the monoculus. I wonder if that's a server setting, just to go have the truce or... Earth, earth. I keep getting crits on him, I think. Or is that someone else getting killed by his crit eyeballs? I feel like I'm hitting him. What's the advantage of this amp? Oh, that's right, when you get through, you have to go here. Then you get all juiced up. Is it possible? Oh, goodness! I was just a half second too slow. Oh, I wanted to land that so badly. Where is he? Where is that ball of annoyance? He's nearly dead, and I don't know where he is. Oh, there he is. Well, I think I hit him as part of that. Oh, it was so close, though, to another. A taunt kill. On Monoculus. That would have been great. Monoculus. Monoculus. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
We have secured the control point.
Some donkage going on there. Then we flush the engineer. I'm running out of ammo. I went in for the box of ammo and got me. They got me, I tell you. They got me. They got me. I'm dead. Dead. But very temporarily. I'm gone for how long? How long am I gone? Explosives! Love those crits with these big exploding balls of fun.
The control point has been captured.
The cannonballs are too.
Control point has been contested.
Clueless hero, that's.
Alert. The control point has been captured.
Is that us capturing it? I don't even know. No, we're on the clock. Okay, so we gotta. I bounced him, but I was standing next to a pumpkin. Can we find the soul gargoyle? I was in the middle of the thing. Somebody else got the soul gargoyle! Maximilian Mean! Maximilian. Maximilian! And now we're in truce mode. It's too high up, I can't use the sword. You have to get him stunned. Teleport? Teleport what? Where is he? Oh, there he is. Okay, I'm close enough I can get in there, I think. Ow, it hurts down here in hell. Ow, it hurts down here in hell. Ow, it hurts down here in hell. Oh, it hurts down here in... Ooh, get back in. Alright. I'm going the wrong way! But I found... Found a soul gargoyle. That wasn't much of a teleport. Oh, and he just eyeballs me. You were killed by Monoculus. That's actually a pretty good Monoculus pick, though. eyeball of fun. Cover! Oh, I wanted to do this. That was a long range strike. That was a repeat. Wow, look at the veins in that eye. So much character, you know?
The control point is being contested.
Who's got the control point? Nobody. We gotta make sure it's us. Bullet to the brain box. Still, I did my part. See, there's my dead body. Sapping my clothes. Look at all the ghosties. The ghosty woosties.
Alert. Mission ends in 60 seconds.
We might win this round. What do you mean? Press the advantage. What happened to me? Oh, rocketed. Half-Life 3 confirmed? No, it's not. It's not confirmed. We've pretty much all given up on Half-Life 3.
Mission ends in 10 seconds.
You know how Half-Life ends? It ends with a miserable crying scene over. Well, I don't want to go into it. Don't want to do spoilers. We won, okay. I don't know how we won, but we won that round. Oh. Now you just kill and kill and kill and kill. Okay. Now this should be the definitive round, I guess. I've got a medic! Whoa! Killed by the original! The Basset God? The Basset God? Basset? Is he into like small dogs or something? And the truce. Please stop, these mini games are not fun. Okay. He's not down. Around here. Get some angle on the big ball of happiness. Where did he go? He's over there now. I'm not supposed to laugh this hard, my hernia. Ow, 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 charge and beat, and then we're through with the beat. Where is he? sounds like he's woken up. Going back for the Uber and the crits. And I almost didn't make it by that. Oh, I just ate like five eyeballs right in one shot. Thought I'd still have the Uber, and then the Uber went away. Originally, the whole idea was that this was supposed to, you could use him to your advantage. Oh, now it's truce ended in the middle. You're surrounded by people, and I got somebody. I got Half-Life 3 confirmed into the Soul Gargoyle someplace. Up right in the middle of the field. Am I the only one who can see that? Has it appeared just for me? Is it my special Soul Gargoyle? Got it. Yeah, all right, paybacks and all that. I don't know if we stay on this. We got stickies on the point. We got a medic backing up the guy with the stickies. I think life is gonna be good. I don't know. I think we're gonna have to just, you know, wait till next year to see if I can ever achieve my lifelong dream. What the heck hit me? Somewhere up here there's a sniper. Sniper, stop sniping! I blew myself up. I was trying to do a trick shot there where I crashed into the wall firing crits so they fly behind me and kill the person behind me, but that didn't happen. You were there for that, you know that didn't happen. I died. So Krusty Cake here is going to have to be our one hope. Let's go around this way. They'll never expect that. I always go through the other door. Just force a habit. Boom, booms, booms, booms.
Stand on the point, you git!
I know somewhere there's a spy. See, I was right! There was a spy. Could you please kill the spy and get him off the point? Sexualizer, what are you... Get on the...
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
Come on, let's win this. It's now or never. Or later, maybe, even. On the point!
Mission ends in 10 seconds. Five,
four, I'm just shooting three, bombs two, randomly for spies. You've got to be kidding me. Oh! I was so close! Oh, it was right there! He came up at my feet! I wasn't even ready! How would you describe the situation that we're in? Yes. We just want it to be over. Come on. I missed. Now he's roaring at me. Oh, Jesus. He started floating back up. Is it so wrong to want this? Just to see that sword go through. So in 60 seconds, he's leaving. Meanwhile, Blue is covering the point. Now I have to get. I think we have to keep thinking really in terms of blasting the crap out of everybody on the point. Because, oh good, Monoculus is doing it. Let's let it. Now take the point back over. Bruce is over. Get a domination, and we've won. It is glorious. I'm gonna die. Alrighty then, on that note, ladies and gentlemen, one more year where I did not, could not, take Monoculus out with a taunt kill. Don't even know if that's possible. But we will try again next year if they still do this sort of thing. But on that note, this is your Black Knight, who just got a pain train. Have a great night. Nice.